video, we'll show how to make a green watercolor cut card. We'll need watercolors, color cardstock, tags, and scrapbook paper. Paint white cardboard with watercolor. Experiment with water and green colors. Be careful with dark shades to avoid making a dirty stain. Add blue as it matches the green shades we are using. Gradually cover the entire surface. While the base dries, take another cardboard. You may choose a colored piece of soft shades. Don't take a bright one. Draw a leaf stem. We'll cut out the stem, so its color will be the watercolor background. That's why it's better to draw a simple outline with the least amount of details. Define the silhouette. We'll use a craft knife, so don't forget to underlay a cutting board. Cut out the outline. Be careful to keep the stem safe. We'll use it later on. Pull out the leaves. Add glue to the cardboard. We're using a glue stick, but white glue will do well. Attach to the watercolor background. Cut off the edges. Use the craft knife and a metal ruler. Choose a bright base. Crimson matches gray-green shades well. Take pale blue herringbone scrapbook paper as another middle background. Attach to the crimson base. Place the watercolor cut element on top. Add a tag. Put a wish note inside. Add a floral cutout. It will emphasize the overall design. This green DIY watercolor cut card is fresh and bright, recalling spring and nature. You can send it as a greeting card at any time in the year. Hit the like button, share your ideas in the comments, subscribe to our channel to find lots of interesting card making and scrapbooking ideas, and follow our detailed instructions to make paper crafts quickly and easily.